freeze pearls. Touch your skin to release fragrance up to 12 hours. Now in 4 unforgettable fragrances.
John Cena's return.
Welcome back.
Let's put the club back together.
Styles with a white hand!
What the hell?
A 3-on-1 for you to see ya!
AJ Styles explains his shocking accidents. SmackDown, tomorrow at 8, only on USA.
Hi, Beth. How can we make you feel better today?
Tonight, while the doc is away,
I've gotten spoiled by our travels bars.
And we'll play.
Oh. Paige finds it very sexy around me.
Wait for information.
Royal Paige, new episode tonight at 10 on USA.
Mrs. Banks, do you believe that...
Kiss me. I'm not going by that jerk's name anymore. My last name is Santiago.
Sorry. Ms. Santiago. Did Kevin Bell ever hit your child?
No. But thank you, Ms. Santiago. Kiss me. I'm just saying. Was that piece of garbage there to my son? Court closed up.
It cries every night.
Every time you go to kid. And every time a woman is passing by him, he shakes.
What does that have to do with my client? He never touched your son, did he?
No, but he encouraged my soon-to-be ex-husband to rape him.
Really? And he had encouraged your soon-to-be ex to jump off the Brooklyn Bridge. Have you done that too?
Maybe you are twisting my words.
Mr. Santiago, do you have any criminal charges pending against you? Objection. So what is the matter?
Overruled.
Answer the question, Santiago.
Yes. Or assault.
Don't mean assaults. Against a woman whose son goes to school with yours, and against her husband whom you stabbed with a knife, and that's just in 1 week, right?
I'm not a criminal.
And isn't it possible that your son is terrified to take him back to his shelter filled with violent addicts and criminals like yourself?
I'm a good mother, I know it.
Then why didn't you know that your son was involved in a relationship with Thomas Banks?
Because he was afraid to say anything. He thought that Thomas would hurt him.
Sorry. He's afraid of you.
No.
Of what you would do when you found out that Thomas loves Corey and he gave him all the things he could.
Stop it!
You failed him as a mother.
This makes me my son. He raped him every night for over a year and videotaped it for that animal sitting right there so that he can become a member of his petty rape club.
Blame for everyone but yourself, Miss Santiago. You look in the mirror. See what kind of mother you've been? Raising your son around abusive hands. Moving him into a drug and disease-infested homeless shelter. Punching or stabbing anyone who gets in your way. Killing my client for your neglect.